Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, I'm afraid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship. You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight.
Get over here, Arthur. Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon, Eddie.
Okay, let's get to it.
Mark! Shoot that man! Shoot them! Rebels on the beach!
Just.
We got more coming at us on the way!
Let's be prepared for the hot.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Want to get on this island or not?
He's using us! Just shoot,
Micah!
More coming down the left side, fellas!
You said you were getting us a goddamn boat for fuel!
I am! We are trapped up here!
Them bastards are almost at the fort! Gun them down! Right side!
Push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
Side.
Okay.
did the rat hurt you?
Got it. Good luck.
You
go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
My valet.
You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men is Lusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. For now. I got him. Let's go.
Come
on! You made the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Aim by the water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat. From here. Come on.
Holding off.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.